She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire.
St. John's volleyball came from humble beginnings. Joanne Persico was hired in March of 1994 to start the university's newest sport, to be played at then Alumni Hall, home of the Redmen, and where Luke Carnesecca made basketball famous. Joanne Persico would soon become known as JoJo to the New York volleyball community, and as the only full-time coach, was responsible for everything from uniforms to setting up the nets for practice. The program found success nearly immediately, shocking the volleyball world, winning 24 games in 1995, leading one of the biggest turnarounds in Big East history. In the program's seventh season in 2000, Robin Kurosaki became the Red Storm's first Rookie of the Year, and Olga Rudovsky became the first All-Big East first-teamer. The program continued its ascent, reaching new heights in the new millennium. From 2006 to 2008, St. John's had its most dominant stretch despite still being a relatively young program. In 2006, St. John's went from good to perfect, a 31-5 overall record, including a 14-0 Big East mark to win the program's first regular season conference title and an NCAA tournament bid. St. John's came back with even bigger aspirations in 2007, winning 33 matches, reaching the Big East championship match.
Season with the Red Storm. She started the program and guided them to their first ever trip to the NCAA tournament. Here is their lineup.
Hi, I'm Dana DeMayo. I'm from Israel and I'm an outside hitter.
Hi, my name is Valeria Kovalova. I'm from Moscow, Russia. I'm junior outside hitter.
Hi, my name is Casey Brooks. I'm a junior right side hitter from Victorville, California.
I'm Hui Ping Huang. I'm senior middle blocker from Shanghai, China.
Hi, my name is Latoya Blunt. I'm a senior middle hitter from Vacaville, California.
Hi, my name is Violeta Leszczyńska. I'm a senior setter from Poland.
Hi, I'm Lena Yi. I'm a junior libero from Hawaii.
As a senior. DeMayo trying to end it, and the timeout works beautifully for St. John's. Game one goes to the Red Storm. Overpass. And St. John's win it all here in Marquette, 3-0, the final over Louisville.
They're pretty excited about it, and they deserve it. What a match they played. It's just everything they needed to do, they did it. Very few errors in this one for them.
And the firsts continue for St. John's. Their first ever regular season championship this year, and they follow it up with their first ever tournament title. And for the second year in a row, they are headed to the NCAAs.
She's on fire.
It became more than just wins. It became family. 20 years of St. John's volleyball has created relationships that will last a lifetime and memories that will live forever. Wins. The awards. All the excitement on the court. And and success in and out of the classroom, St. John's became a program that brought young women together from all over the world that bonded and succeeded through volleyball. And the St. John's Vincentian mission created character with service in the community to enriching the lives of others. The Red Storm extended the accomplishments internationally. In the summer of 2007, becoming the first U.S. women's volleyball team to compete in Vietnam. St. John's participated in the Vietnam Television Cup International Women's Volleyball Tournament, which showcased 11 teams from 9 different countries, with St. John's representing the United States. Joanne Persico coached her team to a silver medal. To the present day, St. John's is on the upswing again. A 20-win season in 2012 sees a young roster hungry to create new history and new memories. Congratulations and happy birthday, St. John's Volleyball. May your next 20 years be just as fun.
Aloha from Hawaii, Coach JoJo. Congratulations on your program's milestone 20th anniversary. Wow. Wishing you and your staff continued success on and off the court. Go Johnnies!
Happy 20th birthday, St. John's Red Storm Volleyball! Aloha!
Bonsoir de Montréal, Canada. Bonsoir à tout le monde. Hi everybody, my name is Julie Maritet. I was the first captain with Lynn Klein in 1994. Been already 2 decades. I just wanted to say I couldn't be there today, but I wanted to wish you, everybody that I know, a really great party, and thank you very much for all the support that I had when I was going to St. John, and for the great experience and also the friendship that I made over there. And obviously, sorry for the French accent. Hope that everybody can understand this. So thank you, and cheers, and have a great volleyball program. It's all about friendship and fun. Yay, bye.
St. John's Volleyball, happy birthday. Happy 20th anniversary. This is Chris Riley. I'm the head volleyball coach at Virginia Tech now. I was the first assistant coach at St. John's, and I was blessed to start that program with JoJo. I learned so much. I learned how to juggle all my plates, as JoJo, I'm sure, still uses. So hope you guys have a great time. Enjoy the party. Have a lot of fun. And look forward to seeing all you guys again soon.
Hello there, my name is Anicia Wood. I am from Barbados and I am an alumni of the St. John's University volleyball team. I was recruited, I believe, it seems like just yesterday, but I believe it was in 2003. And I really just want to say thank you, Coach, for giving me the chance to play Division I volleyball at the St. John's University and for our great volleyball program. Since then, I have developed tremendously and have received many opportunities through the sport. Right now, I'm playing professional volleyball in Spain, and I was able to play a couple years in Italy. And I really don't think such would have been possible without my start and my beginning at St. John's. So I just want to say thank you for the opportunity. And all the way from Spain, here's wishing the program Feliz Cumpleaños, Happy 20th Birthday, St. John's Volleyball. And here's wishing the program and you, Coach, many, many more successful years to come. Adios.
Let's shout, shake your body down to the ground. Let's dance, let's shout, shout. shake your body down to the ground.